Hello guys, welcome Neuroscience for you everyone. Thank you so much visit my channel. Today I am going to show you hummus recipe. What is this hummus? Hummus is Middle Eastern dip. Here also a lot of people using for the healthy breakfast recipe. It can eat with chapati, paratha and Arabic bread. Okay guys, first you have to take it boiled chickpea. You have to boil it until became soft. After removing the skin, put into the blender. Okay guys, now we're going to add 1 teaspoon of salt. And then we have to add the lemon juice also. 4 tablespoons of lemon juice. And then start to blend. You have to blend it until it get mash. While you are blending, add olive oil time to time. And then you have to blend this is become until like a creams. Okay guys, now you can see like it's become like creams. We will remove this all the paste in the plate and we have to make some line with finger like that because of we have to put the olive oil. I will show you how to put in the olive oil for this line. This like it, we will put in the olive oil on top this paste. We will going to add some paprika also. This is hummus. You can eat with some paratha or kobos like this with this recipe in the breakfast. Okay guys, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon.